at the Oneida County Jail today. According to Sheriff Maciol, a male inmate was found unresponsive by a corrections officer. And despite immediate life-saving action by the jail medical staff, the inmate unfortunately passed away. The name of the deceased has not yet been released. Sheriff Maciol says that the investigation into the incident is underway by both his office as well as the State Commission of Corrections and the State Attorney General's office. Both are standard procedure.